Human life is meant for understanding what I am and what is God, what is my relationship with God. That is the real purpose of human life. Otherwise, where is food, where is shelter, where is service, where is sex? These are inquiries of the animals of the home also, inquiring where is stool, where is stool, where is stool. The stool eater, he is also working hard. Where is stool, where is stool, where is stool. You think that's very creditable task, to work hard day and night for finding out where is stool. This is false business. So, at the present moment, the civilization is going on. Where is food, where is apartment, where is sex, and where is defense? So these are the inquiries of the animals. They are also searching. Where is food, where is center, where is sex, and where is defense? Ahara nidra bhayamantuna. Samanamitas pasudita. The human life is meant for inquiring, where is God? That is human life.